Ja, hallo und herzlich willkommen, meine Freunde. Da sind wir wieder bei The Walking Dead. Und Episode 2 ist jetzt dran. Ich bin gespannt, wie es weitergeht.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you, but if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Okay. Gut, das kennen wir schon. Das war jetzt eine kleine Zusammenfassung von dem, was wir letztes Mal erlebt haben. Monate später. Treffsicher ist er jetzt, gucke.
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. Last night I heard your friend Doug laying in bed just naming types of pie. It was driving me nuts. I think he's starting to lose it.
He's not the only one. Won't you cut him some slack?
Yeah. You're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Levy knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group, and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Wer bist du überhaupt? Typ, du wurdest mir noch gar nicht vorgestellt. Nee.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really frickin' hungry.
Ah! Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Was ist los?
Professor.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was Special Forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Bitte schrei nicht rum.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Oh, scheiße.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please.
Hack ihm das Bein ab.
Get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me. Damn it, this is bad.
There has to be a way out of this.
Just get me
out.
Do
something.
All that blood screaming. We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please, get me out.
Please.
Get me out.
Get the chain.
Oh God. Gonna have to cut you out.
No, no, no. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Let's go. Let's go.
Lee, it has to be now.
Geht nicht.
Hurry!
Damn it, Lee, just cut off his fucking leg!
We don't have time for that. I'm sorry. Go, now!
Wie lange brauchst du denn?
Can't keep him back forever.
Nicht nochmal.
Oh God, there's so many of them!
Unwichtig.
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Stand er denn da hinten noch rum, Alter? Fuck. Nicht nervös, Mädel. Nicht nervös werden.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come
on!
Oh
my God! What happened?
Oh,
God.
Who's
that?
Don't have time to explain.
Lee,
shit.
Are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
Watch
no,
your mouth.
I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Come on, Lily, these are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Most people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Ach du Scheiße. Ich soll das entscheiden. Du hast nur 4 Nahrungsgegenstände für 10 hungrige Leute. Oh mein Gott. Ich krieg jetzt schon Kopfschmerzen. Scheiße.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Okay. Vielleicht kann ich ja ein bisschen raushören, wer vielleicht bedürftig ist, was Nahrung angeht.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when... when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know. Something.
I'm sure you did all you could.
Yeah, maybe.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Ich gebe ihm jetzt nicht einfach was zu essen. Ich will ihm auch was zu essen geben, wenn er Hunger hat, aber ich muss auch gucken, wo es wichtig ist.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
Was, das mit der Küste ist einer guten Idee?
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Nein, das wollte ich nicht sagen. Jetzt habe ich die Frage komplett falsch verstanden. Ich dachte, ich kann damit zustimmen, dass ich mitkommen möchte. Aber nicht, dass er sich alleine durchschlagen soll. Dann nicht, weil alleine kriegt er das nicht hin. Ohne meine Entscheidungskraft. Was mit dir?
How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring. Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope. Oh, I know. It's a goat, right? No.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Catch you later, Duck.
Bye, Lee.
Hey, Duck.
What's up, Lee?
What are you working on, Doug?
I've worked up a little warning system for outside.
How does it work?
I set up trip lines at 4 locations, and each one triggers one of these 4 bells. So
we'll know where they are and how long we have. Smart. Think Katja can save that guy?
Maybe. I mean, I know about computers, but that doesn't mean I can fix a calculator.
But you probably could fix a calculator.
Well, yeah. Good point.
Take it easy, Doug.
You too, Lee.
Ich hab keine Ahnung, wie ich mich Essen geben soll. Ich krieg kein zu viel hier.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Okay, der braucht was zu essen. Definitiv.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Here, eat something.
Na toll. Was ist denn am besten für den? Ein Stück Dörrfleisch.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Der Typ wird doch ein Problem.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Alter.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Keep up on that fence.
Du.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Du, mein Freund, kriegst von mir nichts zu essen. Das kannst du sowas von vergessen.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
So, ich habe jetzt Essensrationen, noch 3 Stück. Die Kinder könnten was gebrauchen. Ich muss den Kindern was geben da. Auch dem Neuen, oder? Ich meine, das ist auch noch so ein junger Bursche. Ich gebe den Kindern was zu essen, macht da keinen anderen Sinn hier.
Hey Doc, how about a little food?
Nein, ich habe nur 2. Fuck.
Here.
Oh, heck yes. Is there peanut butter?
What do you think, Duck?
No, probably not.
Ach, Clementine. Das ist eine kleine Süße.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
Oh, man.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay. You take good care of it then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I think he'll be fine.
Oh, that's good. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Oh, man.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Okay. A Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind. Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Wem denn? Wem denn? Die Lilly da, die hat selber ihr Essen oder was? Ich weiß nicht, wo die ist. Wie komme ich denn hin? Der kann ich auch was geben. Ach, scheiße. Okay, pass auf. Ich brauche jemanden, der Jungsche. Der ist, glaube ich, besser beschützt. Wer weiß, ob der Nahrung gekriegt hat schon in der Vergangenheit. Kann ja sein, dass er noch nicht so lange ohne Nahrung ist wie wir. Ich werde es nicht der Frau geben, sondern ihrem Kerl. Falls was passiert, einfach bloß, dass wir vorbereitet sind, dass ich ihm... Ich gebe ihm das jetzt einfach.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Yeah.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Das ist allerdings wahr. Scheiße.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
LOL?
I got him!
God. Ne. Scheiße. Ach, Kacke. Sie sind tot. Push ich ihn denn weg, Mann? Huch! Schon wieder. Ich bin gerade auf dem Desktop geswitcht. Jetzt geht's los hier. Oh. Na? Eben schon getreten.
We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
God help us.
It makes sense. In those first few days, it spread so fast.
Car accidents, suicides, everything was making more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Doug, it works.
Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
If they're friendly, we don't want to hurt them. They're not part of your group, are they?
No. Mr. Parker, Travis, and I were the last ones.
There's just two of them. We need to make a stand.
No. We have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You all right?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
That's far enough.
Oh, shit! Okay. No problem.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course. Neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Ui, das hört sich gut an.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor end.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. Probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did.
Laser pointer?
Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. Getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now...
Sounds like a kleiner mafioso,
you think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you!
Fucking
you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all.
What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Asshole.
Oh, God.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on. Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Ich glaube, er hat ihm nicht in den Kopf geschossen, oder? Oh, Leute.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how he kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness. That place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're starved.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
Sorry. Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
T
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here. But I'm gonna need some rope, and there's got to be a board around here I can use as a seat.
So, let's go here and look.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Pointy. This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing. Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Mal eben in die Tasche gesteckt, das Brett. Mal eben schnell.
Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Wonder how much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out.
Wie viele Punkte gibt es denn hier? Jetzt brauche ich noch einen Rope.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
The fence is no joke, at least around the house. I'm looking forward to seeing the rest of it. Generator might be a problem. Andy said it's tricky and repairing it takes him a while. Still, it's a hell of a lot more secure than the motor in. I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Krieg ein Seil her.
Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner. Used to have these on the front porch of my house growing up. Hope the noise doesn't attract any unwanted guests.
Ja, das hoffe ich auch.
This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left to Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
Da ist ein Seil.
This rope is perfect for the swing.
Hm. und schaukelt seine Bauern.
All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Well, I'll be damned. Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling? Oh my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were kids. Seems like such a long time ago now.
Yeah, it does. All fixed. That should make everyone happy.
So, dann werden wir uns jetzt mal drinnen ein bisschen umgucken.
What can I do for you, sweetie?
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times.
What happened to the rest of your staff?
Oh, we've had our share of tragedy here, just like everyone else, I'm sure. Some of our staff took off to find their family as soon as they heard the news. The few that stuck around, well, we lost most of them the first night those things showed up here. It was a tough night.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
I'm sorry, that was rude of me.
Well, don't you worry about it, Lee. We've got a great big dining room that will fit your whole group.
When will dinner be ready?
It'd be a while still, but it'd be worth it. Trust me.
How's your family been holding up since, you know?
All my boys have been my saving grace. They both left their jobs and came home to help out after the attack started happening. I think it was hardest on Andy. Dan was always more of a mama's boy, but don't tell him I said that.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
Aber ich darf nicht ins Haus rein. Warum nicht? Vielleicht bin ich auch einfach bloß ein bisschen zu neugierig.
Hey, I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
Secure as your barn. Having a safe place for the cows pretty important.
Thanks to the fence, nothing gets in here anymore. Unfortunately, the deadies took most of our cattle before we got it running.
Mind if I take a look?
Sure, but why don't we do that after we tend to the perimeter?
Sounds good.
Ah, there'll be plenty of time for all that stuff later, after we go fix up the fence.
Leute, geht ihr wieder darüber?
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Okay.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here. There's one.
Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way. Hope he was already dead. Disgusting.
Who do you think he was?
Maybe a farmhand. I don't know. I hope he wasn't like this long before the fence finished him off.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy.
So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
Ooh.
I see it.
Burnt right into its hands. I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Just try to focus on the task.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
Oh.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
Think we get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Oh, oh. Ich habe ein ganz doofes Gefühl.
Little help here, Lee?
Ja, warte mal.
If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on. Come on, Lee, we don't have all day.
Ja, ist ja gut. Ich habe aber ein schlechtes Gefühl gerade.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
You got lucky that time! Did you really think you could fuck with us?
Und los. Immer noch nicht.
Shit, something's still blocking it.
Behind the tractor! You fuck with it! Now we'll take what we want!
Mein Gott.
If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah!
They're on the
move! Shit, that hurts.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Oh, noch einer.
How many of those things did we push down?
Oh Gott, er lebt noch. Oh mein Gott.
You okay?
Yeah. Fair.
Come on. The gate's right there.
Oh.
Came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but god damn it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ! Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it! Doug said this place was safe.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Doug?
Since Doug ate half the biscuits on the way to get us, I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here, and someone's got to watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, kids, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Na, jetzt geht's ja wieder ab.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Mit denen habe ich ja Bock zu sprechen. Halt, was war das?
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Das auf jeden Fall. Erstmal aus und gucken, bevor ich mich da ins Dings begebe.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem. If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Okay, ich dachte, du guckst rein, mein Freund. Ich dachte, du guckst da rein. Dann werden wir mal mit Lilly und, keine Ahnung, wieder andere. Ich komme auf den Namen nicht. Diese Leute, die ich hasse, merke ich mir den Namen gar nicht. Karl? Da kann ich nicht mal sprechen. So sehr mag ich den nicht.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive.
Ich hab noch nicht mitgekriegt, dass die uns am Leben hält.
That was cold.
Das bin doch ich. Oder nicht?
Hey. How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Does he treat you like that, too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Think our little arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Okay. Hi, Rennschnitzel. Schönen guten Morgen, würde ich mal sagen, nicht wahr?
That thing keeps a fence electrified.
Ja, das weiß ich auch. Ich dachte, du erzählst mir was Neues. Den haben wir uns ja eben schon mal angeguckt.
Hey Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun. Thanks for fixing it.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
Yeah, lucky out there. It'd have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah. Not sure when. One day, things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
They look happy. Hey.
Haley. Found anything interesting?
Just trying to make sure this place is secure. case we decide to make this a more long-term solution. Except for those people in the woods. Seems pretty safe.
Good to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I guess, Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
You're not making me pick sides, Kenny.
Well, you better think about it, because that time is coming.
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Dann geht's jetzt wohl zum Banditenlager.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close. You found it?
Schleiche ins Lager. Na genau. Ich fühle mich jetzt gerade nicht so sicher hier.
Lol. You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Nothing.
Wir haben gar nichts hier. Alles leer.
Empty.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Der ist ein bisschen... Der macht mich ein bisschen misstrauisch, der Typ.
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Oh, oh.
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look. It's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time when I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want, and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her!
So what if I did? You stole her from me!
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for...